First Lady Dr. Joe Biden will be in Chicago. It's one of the stops on a nationwide back-to-school tour. The First Lady is expected to land at O'Hare around 2 this afternoon. Then she'll speak at a Chicago Federation of Labor pre-Labor Day event at McCormick Place.